How to fix Viki app proxy error. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix Viki app proxy error. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So whenever you're trying to watch something on the Viki app and you keep on getting the proxy error, what you'll need to do is first you need to check for your Wi-Fi's connection. So head over to your connectivity settings, or you can directly head over to your Wi-Fi settings as well. Then you can disconnect and then reconnect back into your network. Doing that should reconnect you to a stable internet connection. So just do that, and after you do that, you can head back. After you head back, what you can do is head over to General. After you're on General, head over to iPhone Storage. After you're here, simply search for your Viki. So let me do that here. And after you search for a Viki, tap on offload app. This will clear off all the cache that you have on Viki, and doing that should fix your problem. If that does not fix your problem, and if you're still getting your app proxy error, what you'll need to do is come back to General on your settings, scroll down. There you should find VPN and device management. Tap on it and make sure that you're not connected to any VPN. If you are, disconnect from it and head back. And after you do that, if you're still getting the same error on Viki, what we'll do is we'll reset our network settings. For that, head over to your General on your settings and scroll down all the way. Tap on transfer reset iPhone, and there you'll see the reset option. Tap on it, and there you'll find reset network settings. So reset the network settings, and with that, the proxy error should go away as well. And that's how you fix this issue, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.